That's a pretty big bounty.
Sounds like it's warranted. I heard a couple of them died out there. And I heard you know who is chasing it, too.
Who?
You know.
What? No, who?
Jericho.
I could ask Yolanda, but...
So it seems like this outlaw business is making big noises. They're talking about it up, Hive. They're saying...
Show me what you can do for me.
I want a sump croc.
We're gonna lay low here for a while?
Yeah. Zerdan's moving the others. I'll show you the new place once I'm sure no one's following us.
Poor quality arsenal you have there.
Show me what you can do for me.
Plenty of scavengers coming through here. Stay away. Don't be going down there.
Some big brains. Well, we can show them it ain't no good against Goliath.
Hey there.
Wild Snake. No.
It says patrons only. But you don't need to worry about that.
How much?
Your friend's already got a cuff.
Elmo's teeth. What is this? He's not-
Definitely psychic. That might be the quickest I've seen anybody work that out. But either way, your drink is covered. You should go-
Thanks.
Just call me the Wild Snake Priestess.
I could ask you...
So, ready to talk?
About how you nearly got me killed?
About how I saved your life?
And Betel and Leto?
Well, No.
I knew they weren't up to it. Always work alone. I should have stuck to that. Now, tell me, what happened up there? That Escher gang you wanted us to take down, there was someone else with them. Who? The one who killed Virax?
Maybe. I mean, I think so. The Black Serpents are working with an outlaw, a very dangerous outlaw, who seems to be calling himself the Silver Talon.
You knew he was there?
No, I didn't. But the Black Serpents are his muscle. I figured they might give us a few leads. I didn't think whoever killed Virax would be crazy enough to still be hanging around here.
So you thought you'd dangle some bait?
No, nothing like that. Besides, you were quick enough to take me up on the deal. Maro and his brother specialize in archaeotech. Good stuff, too. And they control pretty much all the trade around here. His caravan was ambushed less than an hour from here, so I figured whoever was responsible would be long gone and far away by now. But it seems not. Meanwhile, there's a few gangs around here who have been trying to make a name for themselves, taking more risks than usual. The Black Serpents, those Escher you met earlier, and a couple of Orlok gang.
So you think they're working for the Silver Talon too?
I think they're being awfully bold, almost like someone wants them to make trouble. And since the Silver Talon is...
And you think it was the Silver...
Or ordered it.
Damn.
I had a feeling there was something going on from another lead I was following. As soon as I found out, I came to warn you. But that's...
Not exactly just in time.
You don't think?
That cerebral implant.
I took it from the Black Serpents. Maybe they were just trying to sell it, or maybe it's something that you know who is looking for. Which is why it made so much sense to put it in you.
Saving my life just so you can get me killed. Not my...
A shame, since it's the only one going.
Then I'm out. But thanks for tipping me off about the Silver Talon.
If I were a less generous man, I might suggest you're in my debt, you know.
Wanna bet?
Oh, I'd wager. But if you lose, you'll have nothing left to give me anyway. So just don't forget, the offer's there. And you know where to find me.
Only the good stuff here. No Trank. So, the two of you get everything?
You might say that.
Shoot.
The Iron Vipers.
Orlocks. Yeah. Friends of yours.
You might say I used to know a few of them. You know where they hang out these days?
I don't. But I know who might.
Yeah. And they took it back from us. Too bad. I found a nice little...
Jado.
Yeah?
I'm looking for someone, Jado. They tell me you're the guy to help me find them.
Anything within a dozen domes of here. Who?
The Iron Vipers. Know them?
Yeah, I do. They've been making a lot of noise around here lately.
Know where I can find them?
Not exactly. But I do know they made a move on the Steel Crocs. A Goliath gang, a couple of days ago. They got lucky.
Is that so? You know what they want with him?
No, but they want something from him, all right. The Crocs are out looking for him, so I hear the Vipers are going to try and move him. They control all the transport around here anyway.
You know when and where?
I can take a guess. You want me to show you?
Yeah.
Well then, let me light the way.
What?
Phosphor Beacon. A Dome Runner's best friend out. There's another...
Jericho's going to have to up my share for this.
Hey, did you make it? Are you okay?
Yeah, I made it. Maybe this cerebral implant isn't so bad after all.
Some soldier! That's her!
Hands up!
anything. Well, you've got to be close. Keep going. prisoner must be inside.
Open this Rustam door!
Who's this scum?
We've got some soft trash on here! Don't make me waste them! Maybe waste them.
What the?
Your lucky day, meathead. Now, what the hell do those Iron Vipers want with you so bad?
Who are you, Skinny? Where are my stim dogs?
Never mind who I am. What do the Iron Vipers want with you?
Those damn Orlocks? They just don't want to fight, like...
No, they like fighting just fine. They'd have killed you already if they wanted you out of the way. They're working for the Silver Talon. You know that name.
Huh?
Last chance. Who is the Silver Talon? What do the Iron Vipers want with you?
You really do ask dumb questions, don't you?
Tell me!
I'm getting out of here. You ought to too, Skinny. This train is heading for Orlok territory.
The use that was. Now, how do I get off this thing?
Could ride it to the end.
Where's that gonna take me?
Well, yeah. Orlok territory.
No. How do I stop it?
Head up front. I'll think of something.
I'm going to stop it!
Don't. You could be stranded up there. With a whole lot of angry Orlocks. Use the terminal to send it somewhere else and you can get out of there.
Got it.
So what'll it be?
Yeah.
Where have you been?
Had a train to catch.
The Iron Vipers?
Yeah.
You heard they...
What? Damn.
Missed opportunity, huh? Well, wanna know something else?
What?
Word is, they're trying to get their hands on an old Generatorum, back out towards Delta 7. Used to be Goliath territory, but the Iron Vipers have taken pretty much all of it. Except for the Generatorum itself, I hear.
What do the Iron Vipers want with it?
Oh, you'll have to find that out for yourself.
I might just do that. And collect that bounty myself while I'm at it.
It shouldn't be like that. They said it was an abandoned dome full of archaeotech. They should have told us it was abandoned because of the plants will eat you. Elmore's teeth.
You know this place the Iron Vipers are after. Stim Dog's Tower.
Down below Tower 7.
Show me.